his left elbow is hanging out the window. His left finger is steering the wheel. His right arm is wrapped around his sweetheart, and it's a paradise inside his love mobile. But I am stuck here, right behind him, held hostage by the double yellow line. Well, the sign says 55, he's going 30, and it's clear that he has no concern for time. Well, he's a Sunday, Sunday driver. He don't want to get his baby home too soon. He's a Sunday, a Sunday driver. In the middle of my Thursday afternoon, oh, I will not blink my headlights. Oh, I will not honk my horn.
Tell them why, boy.
Cause I know, yes, I know just what that little voice feels. Yes, I do.
Woo!
Cause I've been in that sweet driver's seat before. He's a Sunday.
This is your part if you're listening.
Sunday driver.
Just like that. Come on.
He don't want to get his baby home too soon. He's a Sunday, a Sunday driver.
What?
In the middle of my Thursday afternoon. Well, there's a rolling line of angry cars behind us. It's a centipede of metal, a single file. But I will not interrupt that old boy's romance. We're gonna be his guardian angel for a while. Well, he's a Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
Sunday.
Yeah, there you are. Oh, yeah, baby.
He don't